Here we are, Doc. I'm telling you, he's the real deal.
This is bullshit, CISCO. Years of medical studies end up here.
Look, he killed my abuelita. He's the real deal.
So what's the deal? Is this guy a creeper? Does he get off on abuelitas?
Hey! Don't be talking to my abuelita like that. Look, if something goes wrong, I got you. We're good. Look, you've done so much for us.
My name is Diana, by the way. I'm a doctor, ironically. I'm dying. Just so you know, that's why I'm here.
After all that, come to find a cure in my little shell.
Payment. My friend told me you want something. No cash.
No cash.
Something meaningful, right?
It's the rumor.
My wedding ring, here.
I know. That doesn't mean shit to you. That.
What?
That.
This? It has basically no meaning to it. You sure you want this one? My sister gave it to me when I graduated.
Uh-huh.
It's like just a piece of string.
Payment accepted. Are you ready?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. How did... Thank you. Thank you.
We'll see.
CISCO!
Hey!
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm healed!
Really?
I'm healed!
Oh my god! Yes! I told you! I told you it was good! Come on, let's go!
I have...
Faye, didn't I take my keys away from you?
I miss you. It's been a while since we spent some time alone.
What do you want, Faye?
I want to hear you play.
No. No.
What do you mean, no?
Cut the fucking bullshit, Faye.
You're right. Could you keep me warm? Could you do that for me?
Faye, this was a mistake.
A mistake? A mistake? Listen here, you washed up motherfucker. You promised to take these scars from me. Now grab that guitar and play for me!
There's gotta be a payment.
Anything. No! Okay.